Where are we going?
Sounds like Alice. We're in Dallas.
Where are we going?
Who are we going to see?
Papa and Grandma Marsha.
Where do they live? And who else is going to be there? Yeah, you want to tell me what's outside that window right there?
Airplane.
Where's the airplane? Should I look at it?
Who's flying the plane?
Hey, Eric. Is that the airplane that's going to take us to Fresno?
And where's baby Alice? Did she come with us? Where is she?
Hey, Nance.
Hi.
We should do the Texas two-step real quick while we're here in Dallas.
Say hi. You didn't tell me not to stand or go. Stand right there. Go.
Hi, baby. Hi.
Hi.
Say happy birthday, Uncle.
Surprise. Say surprise.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Grandpa,
I love you. You remember me?
Yes. Did you talk to me about this?
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Can you give Grandpa Arnie a hug?
Say surprise. Surprise. God.
Say something.
Did
it's
you
very
suspect?
Nice to see you.
Did you suspect?
No, it's a total and complete surprise. What is this? You going to stay for 2 weeks?
Hi.
Eric, who's that? Who'd we come see?
Did you have a nice plane ride?
I thought you were
suspect. Did you suspect? Oh, you were giving me such a double talk.
I think you were suspect.
Did you think I would ever
told
room
you when
room?
I told you on the phone.
Well, no, because your car wasn't there and your car wasn't a
did you go to Roman? Where did you think I
when
was?
When it wasn't at Cookies, yeah. I thought it might have been at Roman's.
So you drove over there?
Well, I'm not going to say.
I can't believe this detective.
No. I just had a hunch.
Wayne left his
glasses. Dad, you want to tell me, show me your new gift?
What?
You want to show me your new gift?
Well, I have to read the instructions here first.
Well, hold it up. Happy birthday.
Hi.
Thank you very much.
Hi.
Hold it. Who's saying that?
Hi.
Who are you saying hi to? What are you watching?
This.
Is it good?
Yeah.
You enjoying it?
Yeah.
What do you think of California so far?
Fun.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
What do you want to do today?
Good. Make a
what do you want to do? Amusement park? Okay, maybe we'll do that.
Cold.
It's cold?
Hey, buddy.
It's
It's only cold there. If you get in the sun over here, it's warmer.
Whoa,
it's warmer. It's warmer over here. Be careful of the water, though.
Where are you? Honey, where are we?
What a cute belly button you have.
Hey, Ken?
Yep.
How was your plane ride last night?
Oh, it was so great. I love being stuck on the ground for 2 hours.
Now, we're in Fresno, and it's July 20th. 1991, on the occasion of your father's 60th birthday.
Yeah. Did I ever tell you that the camera was not created to make action happen, but it was to capture action?
You know what's interesting is that as much as we've heard that quote, it's kind of difficult to repeat it, you know? Anyway, you don't look old enough to have a 60-year-old father. Hey, buddy. Come on, go inside.
Hey, wait a minute.
Welcome to Fresno.
Is that thing waterproof?
No.
Can you go into the water with it?
Eric, what do you have on your head?
A letterman. Hey, he's one of the lettermen.
Eric Letterman.
Eric, let's hear you sing. I got sunshine on a cloud.
Hey, Eric, I got a song for you to sing. Sing. A, B, C, D.
E, F, G. A, D. Eric, we'll take them away if you keep putting them in your mouth. I mean it. I will take them all away.
Hey, honey.
Hey, got that on film? Discipline on film.
Hey, Eric, you like the bubbles?
Whoa, a Q on your arm. And a P on your head. He's gonna take a big nappy.
Hey, Kenny, you got anything to say for our camera?
I think my turkey's done.
Say something cute.
How about already? That was fast.
It's a turkey breast. It wasn't a ball turkey.
Yeah.
That's nice and round.
What do you like?
Peanut butter and jelly.
You can have some turkey, grandma just made, or you can have tuna fish, or anything.
Don't eat them. Let go.
Hi, Nance.
What is
that? It's a newborn baby crying. Do you have a newborn baby next to you, Dad? Hey.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's not Eric?
No.
Hey.
Same picture, mate?
I heard you talking about the Wonder Years.
Kenny. Give him a spritz. Oh, no, you may hit the camera.
Oh. Hey, Ken.
Can you hit him below the waist? Not from this distance. Come a little closer, man.
A motion picture was not created to
make action happen.
It was made to capture action.
A motion picture camera was not invented to create action.
No.
It was invented to capture action.
Here, we sit here. Is your dad sitting there with you? Is that your dad's or yours?
Mine.
Come here, honey. Come here with mommy. Hey. Come here, baby. Come sit here with me. You want your juice? Your dad's in here. Oh, this is the paper.
window.
Okay, okay.
He's
going to fly
up in the air. Fly like a bird. Fly like a bird. Fly. Get those wings out. Get them out.
Who are you wrestling, Eric?
Eric. Oh!
Come here, I'll show you what we do. Come here, let's show Daddy how we do the flying Wallendas.
On Kenny's hands. Can you stand on them? No,
which
turn the other way.
Say? Turn around.
Turn the, yeah, like that. Now step on my hands. Okay, get behind them. Okay, you ready? Count of three. One, two, three.
Where are you going, Eric?
This one's nice. I like this one.
You want to stand here?
It's all right.
Hey, hi, Mom. Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
We're in Fresno, right?
Fresno.
We're in California. And today is July 20th, 1991. Tomorrow is Grandpa's birthday, right? Say happy birthday, Grandpa. And we're going to go on a merry-go-round. Here we go. I hear the music. That means we're going to go pretty soon. Say, Mommy, here we go. Here we go. Oh, boy. Here we go. Here it goes, Eric. You ready to go? Say, giddy up, horsey.
Yeah.
Yeah. You like merry-go-rounds? Fast? What color? You like this horsey? What's his name? Give him a pat, pat, pat. Say good horsey. Say give me a good ride. Oh, here we go, Eric. Here we go. I said here we go. Can you show it to me, Eric? Can I see it?
I'm ready to get a car.
How about this one?
Be careful, don't knock it over.
Door, my.
Hey. Want to give me a hug while I'm taking your picture?
Oh, look at this.
There's Aunt Ruth.
How are you? Oh, how you doing?
How are you, John?
I'm great, Gordon.
You know what happened 60 years ago today?
He who walks on water was born.
He who walks in water is the word. You get the wrong vowel.
Before he was walking on, you're right.
Hi, Eric. Eric.
Eric. Look at Daddy, Eric.
In water. You like that better? The wood is a little warmer.
Hey, Bob.
It's too deep for me. I can put the bubbles out for Jossie.
Honey, she can swim across here with no trouble at all. Okay.
Jossie, you want some bubbles?
You want some bubbles? Yeah,
watch this, Grandma. Go ahead.
Oh, terrific.
See? No problem.
Bubbles? Where are the bubbles?
You ready for bubbles?
Yeah. Who's going to do bubbles?
Jossie's having a bubble bath.
Oh, thank you.
Ready?
Go.
Jossie, did you do that?
No.
Who did it? Isn't that fun?
That's magic.
That's better than a vanilla ice cream soda. Go ahead.
Eric, you want to put your feet in there?
You know who's in the bottom of the pool?
Fred, Fred, do you remember the other day?
What'd you say, Eric?
Story. It's not true, okay? There's a giant. Are you a cute face?
Okay, Josh.
Eric, you trying to give her a kiss?
Give Jossie a kiss.
Oh. Give her a hug.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute. I got to get this.
Marcia needs a hug.
I need a picture.
Give another love so Grandma can
I have a
picture.
Hug?
Come on.
Give Jossie another hug. Give her another hug so Grandma can have a picture.
Look up, Eric. A hug. I didn't get the picture. Hug. A hug. Okay.
Passing hugs in the night.
A hug.
Love. You
want to
give Jossie another hug?
Okay.
Where did you
get that? You going to give him piano lessons?
Go tell Grandpa to come up. Say, hurry up, Grandpa.
I'll go get my shoes.
Yeah, Vicky thought it was all fun.
Play swing on Vicky, on him. Play like you were playing before.
I like it.
Oh,
on a second.
Oh, look, they have a roller coaster. I wonder when he'll get into doing that.
Maybe today.
That's what I love. I don't know. I love roller coasters. I don't like those jet skis. That thing scared me.
Hey, Eric, Nance. Get him to wave next time.
Okay. Hey, Ladybug, wave!
Wave!
Okay, that's another one.
Hi.
Hey, cut. Cut, Wayne.
Thank you.
Hey, Eric, wait a second.
Wait, Eric, here. Come here.
Don't want to go on
companies,
or you're going to the
wall.
Wait
a minute, come here. Eric, no, no.
That water climb, mate. Wednesday from 2 to 5 p.m. Blackbeard and Vincent. Got all the water climbs from 98 We'll save it up for Ronald and Blackbeard.
Think of the circus. Is this the greatest?
My second most favorite thing.
After?
Bear country.
Do you want to go see the snakes?
Yes.
Did you go on the horsies? What'd you think of it? What do you want to do now? What? Wait, I get on what? Did you like that? Stay here, please. Did you like going on the horsey? Well, you already went on the horsey. Look at me. Have you had fun at the circus? Say bye-bye. What'd you think of the circus?
Hi, Tony.
Say bye-bye, Eric. Hey, Eric, can you say bye-bye, circus? Say bye-bye, elephant.
Okay, here comes the fish. Catch a fish.
I just cast it.
Here, reel it out and catch it. Here we go. Let's see if I can catch this fish. Ready?
It's all right.
Huh?
Oh!
Want me to get the three of you in it?
Yeah.
See if we can catch. What do you want me to press?
It's all set. It's recording right now.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, now when you're done, push this red button underneath the viewfinder.
Can you catch one?
Hey! Catch one. Look who's getting in the pool with you!
Hey!
Say hi, Grandma!
We're fishing, but we got our poles caught.
Hi, Grandma. We're sure.
Hi, Wayne. That looks like you're having fun.
We're going to catch tomorrow night's dinner.
Are you catching anything yet? Have you caught one?
Well, yeah, I caught one, but
Eric,
I threw it back.
Can you say hi, Grandma?
Turtle soup for tomorrow.
Say hi, Grandma.
Good. Hi, Eric. Hi, Eric. Let's see your fish.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi. Let's see your fish.
Okay. Okay, Mommy. Thanks.
Underneath this, so I turn white.